Square's gift card program is easy to implement and can be set up and managed from your online dashboard or point-of-sale app. To order plastic gift cards to sell at your business, go to your Square dashboard, choose Gift Cards, then Plastic Gift Cards, then Order Cards. You can customize from a variety of gift card designs and order different pack sizes. When making a gift card sale, the Square Point of Sale app displays four default dollar amounts to load onto gift cards and the option to allow custom plastic gift card amounts. You can leave this as is or set your own default amounts. Go to Dashboard, Gift Cards tab, and Settings. Enter your preferred amounts and save. If you do not want to sell gift cards in custom amounts, toggle the button to the left to disable Allow Custom Plastic Gift Card Amounts. To load and issue a gift card in your Square Point of Sale app, go to the checkout screen library and tap Gift Cards. Swipe or manually enter the gift card number, then select a preset load value or enter a custom load amount. If you swipe the gift card, the amount will load automatically. If you manually enter the gift card number, make sure to tap Load. To add additional items to the gift card sale, return to your item library. To complete the transaction, tap Charge, accept the payment, and the gift card will be activated. For more information, visit square.com/help and search keywords gift cards.